Welcome to the first of the two decimal videos. I'm going to try to break this one into two videos to shorten the length. And we're going to start with adding and subtracting decimals. When we add and subtract decimals, there's our addition problem. There's our subtraction problem. Well, first thing we do is going to line it up vertically. And when we do that, we line up off the decimal, not off of the right. That's the biggest mistake students make. They try lining everything up off the right because they think it makes it look pretty. Well, we line up off of the decimal because I can make this number the same length by backfilling with a zero. But we line up off of the decimal. We typically do not write this zero, even though it can be there, like you see me add it in. It's called an unnecessary number. But when we want to line things up, sometimes we'll add it in. I add in just so that you could see that, yeah, it is. If I want to add it, don't need to. It's lined up off of the decimal. Now, this is our addition problem. So now we add. 6 plus 0 is 6. 8 plus 3 is 11. I carry the 1. That 1's really a 10 because it's 10 and 1. 1 plus 3 is 4. Plus 3 is 7. 4 plus 2 is 6. 6.716 is the answer for 4.386 plus 2.33. Let's look at subtraction. Now, this time, 5.84 minus 2. Again, line the decimals up all the way down. 6, 3, 8. Now, typically, that 0 is not needed when you write the number, but for subtraction, I have to have it because 8 has to subtract from something. So I'm going to backfill the zero that we don't typically write. Now, here, when I came up with more than 10, I carried forward. Here, I'm going to have to borrow because 0 minus 8, I can't subtract. So I got to borrow 10 from the number before. So the 4 becomes actually a 3, and the 0 becomes 10. So 10 minus 8 is 2. 3 minus 3 is 0. Now, that 0 is needed because it's in the middle of the number. 8 minus 6 is 2. 5 minus 2 is 3. So, 5.84 minus 2.638, the final answer is 3.202. All right. That is adding and subtracting of decimals. Come back for the second part of the video for multiplying and dividing.